I'm Maver's Lee Harrison, and I'm on the Stainforth and Keadby canal today at Thorne. It's probably the best canal in the country. It's absolutely stuffed with roach and skimmers. Most people come armed to the hilt with bloodworm and joker and catch 200 roach for 10 to 15 pounds. I've changed things a bit really. I haven't even been bringing any. I've just been fishing for skimmers and roach on casters and maggots. And I've won the last three matches doing that. Basically fishing out between 13 and 16 metres and potting casters and maggots in. Not rocket science, and just fishing light rigs and heavier rigs when the canal runs, and fishing single and double baits. Just chopping a few worms up now, making them quite fine. A little bit of soiling. Put that in my cup. I've already got a few casters in there. I'm going to put a few maggots in. Just a small handful. Put a few casters in. Not brilliant, but... chip it out to 16 metres where I've been catching. It's a bit awkward banking here, so I've had to break down twice. Chip out now. Got a marker over there, just on them boards where it's split. Just hooked into a skimmer on the light rig. Just a strung out number 11 shot. An old 12 main line and an 08 up length. Got two rigs set up, 3/4 of a gram for when it runs, and this light float here. Little skimmer. Double red maggie.